It's Chelsea versus Manchester City.
Guys!
That's the biggest wardrobe malfunction since Janet Jackson in the Super Bowl. There's a battle on at the back post for the worst haircut of the match. Penalty! Transgender Barbie can put City ahead. He's pulled off the goalie.
Yes!
Unbelievable, Jess. 1-0 to City. The medical team is ready as Reece James prepares to kick a ball. He's fine. A pre-Christmas miracle. Header from Silva. It's in! The Chelsea pensioner scores! Just like my wife, it appears Guardiola may be intentionally avoiding contact with the balls. James whips it in. 2-1!
Wahoo!
Boo! Bernardo Silva has it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chelsea appear to be giving Akanji a guard of honour. Oh, how very sporting of them. Foden's mum has got it going on, and Alvarez is in behind the Chelsea defence. Mutant Marilyn Monroe is arriving at the back post. 3-2! Alexander-Arnold fanboys will be going hard watching that defending.
100 mil for the blonde guy.
No.
100 bill.
No.
Gallagher is lining one up. Saved by Edison, but Jackson scores!
Black guy for the blonde guy.
No.
All of my black guys for the blonde guy.
No.
Oh, you, sir, are an ass.
The ball breaks to Rodri. Goal! It deflects in off the Abu Dhabi sleeper cell.
Yeah.
And City leads the spawny twats.
Yes.
The ball comes into Broya. Broya is totally free. Broya to level. Oh, I think Diaz might have made contact there. Penalty! Can Cole Palmer, the former City player, get a draw for Chelsea? Yes, he can! His dad, Carlton, must be very proud.
Yee-haw! Cole Palmer. What a signing by the Chelsea transfer guru. Me. Okay, Pep. Kevin Phillips. Talk to me.
Join the 442s Members Club by clicking the Join button now. There are three tiers to choose from. Unlock loyalty badges and emojis. Production stills. Sneak peeks. Muller's Daily Chalk. Guess the Footballer. Script access. And even get your name in the credits. Hit Join or the link in the description to support 442s now. Adios.